Main power play. Mikko Mäenpää to Jani Tuppurainen, and then Eric Perrin with a big blast from up close. Power play goal with only 48 seconds remaining in the first period. Eric Perrin, former NHL player and linemate of Martin Saint-Louis at the University of Vermont, makes it 2-0 for Yipt.